We're live!
Well, hang on, let me do some.
Trying to get the Mocha Angel switch open!
Good old. Good old, Do not disturb on Skype. Some good old. Tossing some good old links around. Quadruple checking to make sure I posted the right link.
Did you post it on Tumblr? Because I'm a blog.
Yeah.
Alright, time to go do that. My leg is cramping! Why?
Okay, Twitch is still doing that thing where it just repeatedly tells me exited host mode, exited host mode, exited host mode, and I have not done anything weird.
It's playing, though. And Evie's here. I haven't even opened my game yet. Oh gosh, that's loud, isn't it?
Oh, wait. On the stream?
No, for me.
Oh. I'm still setting up, so enjoy this beautiful CGI rendition of Sonic Unleashed. I'm not being sarcastic either, it's beautiful.
I'm not gonna lie, it actually is really good. It's a nice selling point, and then you actually play the game. And it's just like, hey, this is not what they promised.
Well, that's for the Wii. There's something else I had to set up. Oh, game audio.
Evie says she cannot hear any game audio if there's supposed to be any.
Yeah, I'm. The program's loading up. I just realized that. All right, now there should be. And if there isn't now, scream at me.
No, don't go to options, you
so
fuck.
Where did we leave off?
We left off in the tropical land.
Tropical land?
Yeah, I don't know the name of it. As if I'm paying attention to this game as I'm playing it.
There's audio, but it's too quiet. Is that a little better? Did that change anything?
You know what would have been a real shame if I accidentally hit delete?
Delete what?
The,
file?
Yeah. Is this the tropical place? I'm gonna get a head start from you because we all know how slow I am.
Don't worry, I'm watching the cutscene because I want to see the fluff animation. Did you leave off on a different level?
Nope.
No,
might have actually? I don't know. All I know is I'm gonna go do this level and see if it's where the last level that you were doing. Is that supposed to be Eggman's laugh?
Yeah.
No. If yes. Eggman laughed like that, I would not play Sonic.
I would play it even more if he laughed like that.
You know what? Maybe you're right. I might play it just more. Just I feel so conflicted about it. Oh, God. I forgot how much I hate this game. It's only been 2 years. We just started, I haven't even made it through a level, and I'm already talking about how much I hate it.
If you had made it through a level already, I'd be impressed. Unless it was a tutorial level.
Box! Give me that box, Joey. Give me the box! Okay. I have to hold the button. Can't just press the button. Alright, bring this box. This box.
I just remembered how stupid the final boss fight is in the Wii version.
I don't remember it, but I just know it's this- I just know that it's this big purple thing that I could never make out what it looked like. Fucking accept these hands, these stretchy elastic hands.
LR. How do you punch with the Wii controllers?
You fucking punch! You literally use your fucking hand! What are you doing to me?
Are you really bopping them?
Like, yeah, I'm literally. I'm just
workout
forward. This is the most exercise I've ever gotten this year. Don't you laugh at me. I need this exercise.
I love how fluffy he is in this cutscene. I need to set up the PS3 soon so I can, like, when we finish this, I can pull up the PS3 one. And then show everyone how pretty it is. Sonic's dead, the game's over.
That would have made everything much easier.
Alright, I don't need to watch any more of that. I was Chip. Ooh, ooh. I can't wait to press L and then R and then L and then R again. Where did I leave off? What level was it?
It was somewhere in the tropical zone.
This one? No. Yeah. No? Wait. No, it's gotta be this one, right? I think so. There was I think it's this one.
What is this nonsense? Grab him! Oh, I fell in the water. Sonic can't swim. He's drowned. Goodbye. 1991 to 2016.
Yes.
Actually, no, when did this game come out?
2008, I think?
Oh. Well, that's even longer than I was expecting.
I think.
Hold what on. The fuck? That was almost 10 years ago!
Hold on. Legend of Spyro just turned 10.
I feel old! No!
Yeah, 2008, I was right. I know my stuff, Kayla.
Listen, Moby, I can't handle it being from 2008! I fell in the water! That's how my,
Didn't I get a game over last time? Was that the
I
one?
I got a game over! Yeah, you did. I think you fell off the fucking cliff or some shit like that.
I fell off the cliff twice, the same cliff, really stupidly, and I got upset and laid on the floor for a minute. I remember that. Aww.
What do we got?
That was great.
Why is Twitch not telling me how many people are watching?
Ow. Hold on. This guy's dying one hit if you slam him into the floor. I hate the wizard guy!
Okay, now it's telling
He's
me-
He's just like the wizard guys on Skylanders and I hate them too. Oh, you're in a corner now, you piece of garbage. And I still miss.
So remember how I said this is like the only exercise I've gotten all year?
Yeah.
I think it's time to change that habit of not exercising. Because I just want to let you know that I was crippled yesterday.
You were what?
I was crippled yesterday.
Why?
Because I have a pinched nerve in my hip. And I cannot... It still actually is acting up today. Like, I could not bend over to pick anything up. I could not walk. I was hobbling like a penguin. It was so bad, dude, that I'm surprised I didn't cry, because it's just like, ugh.
Dude, I was ready to cry yesterday, because I have a toothache that won't freaking go away.
Oh, no.
It's still hurting right now, but not as bad. Like, yesterday, like, if I inhaled, it felt like somebody was applying dry ice directly to my gum.
Holy shit.
It really freaking, it was like... freezing, and if I drank anything, even if it was warm water, it felt the same way.
That's
I don't know
weird.
What the deal is.
You could possibly have a cavity?
No, it's that tooth that I chipped a few years ago. It's that exact same spot.
Then it's the sensitivity from it being chipped.
I just don't know why it started out happening all of a sudden, though, because it's been like that for years.
I don't know.
I chipped it at the con weekend one time, and I think it's because of that. Subway sandwich I had a bone in it.
Jesus. I actually have a tooth that needs a crown because so much of it had to be taken away and then filled in. Because it was a tooth that originally had a cavity and they filled it in.
Rusty.
And then I chipped the tooth with the filling in it and I let it sit there for a while and it grew a hole. and it grew another cavity underneath the filling, and they had to take some more away.
Oh my goodness.
So now it's like 90% of my tooth is filling, and I need a crown, and because I need a crown, I chew, and if I put too much pressure on it, it feels like my tooth is going to explode. So, like, I desperately need that crown, but no one's taking me to go get it, so.
Oh, that was the coolest move I've done this whole playthrough. Can we call this an LP, do you think?
I think we call it a Let's Play. It's not
I
like
think
we're
this technically would be an LP.
I just cartwheeled into hell.
I don't know what's the difference between, like, I don't know what exactly differentiates an LP from a playthrough or whatever.
Well, I think
I've always just called my gameplay stuff Let's Plays just because I'm like, hey, let's play this.
I think
that's literally it.
I think playthrough and LP are the same thing, and walkthrough is just something that teaches you how to do it.
Yeah, I know a walkthrough is something.
You know, I'm already five.
Literally walks you through it and teaches you how to do it. Oh my gosh, I thought I just fell off.
How long have we been playing? Because I'm already fucking throw the controller at the screen.
Let's see, we've been playing for an entire 11 minutes.
What the fuck? Game over.
What does this guy want? This is weird
that
this guy is here. I feel like he's about to carry me into heck. Where are we going, buddy? I want to slam him into the floor.
Slam him.
Really? You're just gonna stop here? Alright, well, thanks. What was the point of him?
I hate this game. I don't like
it. Oh no. I remember this. This was terrible.
Ow.
And I better not die again. Oh my gosh, you better come back down here right now. Gone.
I don't want to have to keep fighting these enemies! They're so tiny and hard to hit, and I hate it. I hate this. Why is there a block function if, like, the response time is so bad that it's not even- there's no point in blocking?
Yeah, the response time is really bad for the controls in this.
The response time is bad. The registration on the controller doesn't even work half the time.
Why do I have to sit there and fiddle with this? No! Are you kidding? Kayla, I have fallen off the same cliff twice.
Hey,
just
join
now
the club.
In this current session. Because the guy keeps electrocuting me.
Mobian, I want you to know pain.
Help me.
Oh shit, he just fucking slapped his eardrums. I don't even know how he did that.
No! How can I skip that guy? How did I get over there before? I just died, Kayla. I got a game over again.
Mobian, I got two game overs already, too.
Kayla!
I have no sympathy for this game, and you-
I've already played that whole level twice.
I have sympathy for you. You
understand? It's a werehog level!
I'm on a werehog level, too! I will fight you. Don't you dare-
This isn't what I wanted! Which werehog level are you on?
I'm on the first one in that stupid tropical place.
I'm on the third one. Good frickin' luck.
Yeah, I don't wanna go there. Why did we decide to do this? Oh my god, I almost fell in the fucking ocean. The depth in this game is not very good neither.
Haribo, kick Joey's butt for me.
Who's Joey?
Evie says, move, don't fall off the cliff, and I read it afterwards and I feel like it's sarcastic, but I think she wrote it before I fell off the cliff. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god, don't fall in the water. Okay. Alright, you son of a bitch.
I just want to be done. I don't want to fight Sorcerer McGee again. Oh.
Son of a motherfucker. Oh,
I'm
oh my god.
Over him. He's gonna get it. He's gonna. First of all, slam this guy.
No, stop! Fucker! What's he doing?
What kind of noises am I making at this point? I don't even know. I wasn't even paying attention because I was too busy being upset right now.
Don't you fucking dare shoot me!
That these things that didn't used to electrocute me are all of a sudden electrocuting me. Constantly. Oh my goodness.
fucking stadium.
Take that bee. Take that Cheerio. Oh, well, hold on. I got you.
Super special move, baby. Fight. 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 Don't listen. Don't you come over and threaten to explode like that.
Who is it?
Fucking, it's some enemy that has this thing on the top of its head.
Brachydios?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think chat knows what I'm talking about. Ew! I want a playback of that polygon stretch that I just did. Hold on. How did I do that? How did I do that?
Fucking die.
Well, I don't want to die, so I'm going to stop doing that. I'm going to take a screenshot of it, except it won't work because the way the Dazzle records is nasty, and if you pause at any time, it's just a blur of lines.
Okay, I'm given boxes that I don't know what to do with them.
I can't even complain, because otherwise I wouldn't have any way to record this console.
I have a headache already, and we've only been playing for less than 20 minutes.
I just keep throwing these Fruit Loops off the cliff. Eventually they'll stop coming back. Oh, good. It shouldn't be funny to me, but like, he just throws them and it's just so abrupt. Look at it.
I'm wondering if this
he fell off the cliff.
Are you throwing the characters?
Yeah, I just keep throwing them.
Oh my goodness! Dude! As if when you beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker. I can't get that pop up. I mean pop the balloon. What are those things called?
What?
The things that you pop and you get stuff out of them.
Zits?
No.
I don't know.
I mean Sonic.
What?
I mean Sonic.
Enemies?
No, it's the
baskets. Things,
like, the things that have like three lives in them.
Vases? Oh, the little capsule things.
There you go, that's what we should call them.
I don't remember what they're called either. Item box. Yeah,
that's what they're called.
Well, it's not a box in this one. Sometimes they're like cylinder things.
What is this treadmill? Why is there a treadmill here? Why are you making my life difficult? Oh no! Oh no! Stop!
I'm so scared. This is me walking as slowly as I can. He's just going super brisk.
Oh.
I'm gonna take the safe way back.
There's the end. There's the end. Oh, wait.
Look how ugly these waterfalls are! I don't want to think about that anymore.
Ooh, I made it to the end of the first level.
I'm so scared to do this part.
I got an A on that, even considering that I've died and got game over.
Remember how in Sonic Generations, if you lose at any time, you don't get an S rank?
Yeah.
I'm so scared, Kayla!
Dude, we should have played Sonic Generations, at least that one was-
I didn't even make it to the-
Dude, you gasped so hard you almost killed yourself, what the fuck?
Oh, thank goodness. How do I do this? How do I do this? I'm never doing this level again.
Dude, yesterday, when we were going out to eat, I saw Sheeb. And I screamed because it was so cute.
Alright, hold on. Let's think about this. Hold on. Stop! Get out of here! I'm glad that I was able to solve my problem. I won! Kayla!
I'm able to move on to the next level that doesn't look any more fun, considering...
Kayla, I won and I got an S. I never have to play that level ever again.
Dude, I'm... Listen, I can get a fucking F on these... That's not even a real rank in this game. But I can get fucking lowest one and I still ain't fucking returning. Like, no, you can't make me.
Excuse me, Haribo. She just said, what if Hedon ripped off his face and revealed that he was secretly Joey the whole time?
Joey.
Joey is Devil Joe from Monster Hunter. Call him Joey.
Ah, jeez, Joey.
Ah, Joey! What are you, a fox? I love when stretchy arm powers are activated and my arm stretches and turns into a big rectangle because of Polygon. I wish I could get a screenshot of it. It was gross. I don't know if you guys saw it.
I hope
you all saw it.
I didn't, so that's not fair.
Well, you didn't see it, but, I mean, you can play it back, but you won't be able to pause on it because of the way the Dazzle records.
That's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna shimmy on up here.
I was about to say, how are you gonna deny me my right to land on this piece of wood? I almost missed. I hate this level. I feel like I'm playing.
No, I didn't want that! I just wanted to climb up! Kayla!
I'm on the level with the whirlpools.
Oh, that one's not too bad. It's just stuff everywhere.
Are you sure? Because I'm.
Yeah, it's. I mean, if you can platform, it's fine.
You know how hard platforming is in this one specific game of Sonic?
It kind of is, yeah. I've played worse. Sonic 2006.
My goodness. I died. I croaked. That's it. Ribbit.
I understand your pain.
Do you understand my pain? Because I watch it fucking- Oh my gosh.
What just happened to you?
I fell off the goddamn cliff. I'm stuck here. I'm stranded just because I can't land on a fucking piece of floating wood.
Land harder.
Okay, I did it. I did it, but I know I'm gonna fuck this up in the future.
In the future?
Right now. Oh my gosh.
Come back.
No.
Do I just flip the switch again? Is that what the deal is? No. There it comes! Here it is! It's my ride! Sorry. I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
No. Not entirely.
Please don't hit me. I'm so fucking scared. I'm not even gonna risk getting that capsule over there.
Just ran through Oh no!
Are you okay?
No. Pick up the bee. Why can't I pick up B? Hold on. Give me the power to use the Y button.
I can't believe I lived through that, but okay, cool. I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna accept it. I'm gonna accept this game's generosity. Thank you for the charity. I need it. I need it if you want.
Oh, boxes! Just what I needed. Oh no, it didn't do anything! He just kept walking, dude. He didn't care. Is there meaning?
Ooh! Break all the pots. This is now Zelda. Oh. Lord.
I think it just started raining out really hard out of nowhere.
Ooh,
look at this guy! Look at the way he walks! He's so happy!
My aesthetic. You stupid wizards! Oh no, they made me dizzy!
Alright, I don't feel threatened by this guy anymore.
I feel very threatened right now because I'm dying.
I feel threatened.
What the heck are you supposed to find these things?
Oh no. Get out of here, B! I'm so tired of you! Maybe break this very useful box. Hey, you.
I'm getting fucked up.
Oh my gosh, dude. He got so mad. Help, 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 help. Help me, help me, help me. Kayla. Kayla, Kayla. Kayla?
You may want my help, but
Kayla,
I need
something. Kayla, needs
something. I cannot. No, you're out of luck, kiddo.
What? I'm okay. I'm alive. I'm alive.
Oh, you... I can grab you. I can grab you!
The Cheerios?
You son of a fucking cocksucker, I swear.
I never want to see him again.
Oh, I'm getting fucking mad! Break these Wiimotes. Really? Fucking, how are you- How am I supposed to fucking fight? You ass crack.
You know what, Eevee Youngster Joey's the best. You're just jealous of his Rattata.
I was about to say.
This is in the top percentage after all. It's not good, not as good as my Rattata, but it's still pretty good.
Well, I remember that thing.
My Raticate?
Yeah.
I love him. What's over here? Can I reach it? No. Oh, I can reach it. Whoa.
Bitch, I dodged that. If I die right here, right now, I'm... No forgiveness! Fucking game over! I have to do that whole stage all over again! You can fucking suck my big toe ass!
Now you understand my pain. Wait till you get to Act 3, Kayla? Look at those guys.
It's only Act 2!
What?
That was only Act 2.
I'm currently in Act 4.
You know what? Every time I get frustrated with this game, I'm just gonna look over to my right.
You're gonna take a shot?
No. I don't have a... No, I actually have Fireball, which I do.
You have what?
But every time I get frustrated, I'm just gonna look to my right on my wall right here and look at Leg and ask for support.
I love Leg!
I'm gonna ask Leg for support.
You're gonna ask for support from Sonic, who is also not supporting you at the same time?
Listen, Leg is a better Sonic than this one.
I love Leg so much. I drew Leg. Have you guys seen Leg?
Have you guys seen Leg?
Do you have that on your blog? Like, I don't know what I tagged.
I'm gonna go check.
Hold on, actually I might be able to find it. You guys have to see Leg.
I know I have it on my PC, and I could just post it to Tumblr privately and just link it.
No, I want people to reblog it. It's important.
Oh, you have it? Wait, you have it on your art blog!
That's what I'm looking- that's what I said. I don't know what I tagged it as, but I found it.
Usually just use Tumblr search instead of tag search.
Here you go. Blog. Here's Leg.
What a blessing. The story behind that is
you
I
sounded
had to-
so sarcastic. Yes, Eevee, it is the same as Nook. Knuckle. It was spelled like... I drew Knuckles, too, and it was spelled like Knuckle.
I hate you. What happened with that was... the reason I have Leg on my wall is because I had a test print. And every time I test print, I don't want to waste the paper. So I test printed Leg, and then I cut him out, and I put him on my wall.
Leg only has 9 notes because nobody appreciates true art.
Nobody appreciates good humor.
I don't need you to reblog it, I was just being a silly Sandra.
Silly Sandra?!
Yeah.
Excuse me? Did you just make that on the flyers that like in the-
No, I made it up! I always use the word Sandra for some reason. Stop! Stop! No more wizards. I don't even have anything to say.
I was gonna say, is that like part of the group of like Negative Nancy and shit like that?
That's what I meant for it to be, yeah.
Should we just start making them up now?
I always do. I don't know if you've never noticed for some reason, but I always do that.
Oh, I haven't. We should make up some more right now.
Don't be a goofy Gilbert. don't be a don't be a bossy Bessie.
Don't be a fucking
stupid Sam. Don't be a
A fucking Fred.
A what? A what?
I'm trying to incorporate swear words here. Because that's my aesthetic.
Alright, well, you...
No! I don't want to fight two of them!
Oh my god, last time I fought one!
I was holding forward by accident and I fell into my demise.
Dude, like, these guys, they seem super chill until you hit them a couple times, and then they just immediately, you have no reaction time, they're just like... Pfft. Don't be a hateful herald.
No, I fell into the water again! I'm gonna be fucking hateful herald right now. I don't even have to gender bend that name because I just don't give a fuck at this point.
I'm fighting hateful herald right now. Help me. He's really hateful.
What is the name of that organization that... Defamation. I don't fucking know. The one that it declared Pepe as a fucking hate symbol.
What was? Wait, hold on. What happened? What's going on?
Because of Hillary Clinton.
Oh, Pepe?
Pepe got declared a
fucking... I want Pepe banned. I hate that meme so much. I freaking hate Pepe.
Well, why is it a symbol of hatred? I don't understand.
Because it's ugly and nasty and disgusting and it shouldn't have been drawn ever.
You leave Pepe alone, he's sad.
I freaking hate that meme so much. It's so ugly.
I think that's the point. I think that's why it is a meme.
It's like, it's an eyesore. I hate seeing it within my eyesight. Hi. You gonna carry me to safety, my good friend? You know why he's my friend? Because he doesn't look like Pepe.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore.
What?
I was gonna say, what if you reversed it? It would be just like a. Don't be such a blank eyesore. I don't know what the name in the blank area. It'd be dumb, though. Oh, I fucking drowned! Come on! Fuck this game.
Don't be such a eyesore Aaron.
Eyesore Aaron?
Yeah. I don't know. That's what you were asking me for. It was a request asked for by you.
It's just, like, if it's Aaron eyesore.
Don't be such. No, The name comes second.
That's not a grammatically correct sentence, though, to call him some eyesore Aaron. It just sounds like a way.
It is if you use eyesore as an, never mind, I can't think of the word. I don't know grammar. I don't know nothing. Don't put hateful herald in my path, I swear. I will cry. There comes the Cheerios and the Trix cereal. I picked up the wizard himself! You didn't let me do that before!
Well, you did it now.
I'm just gonna keep throwing him off the cliff.
Evie asked if Pepe was marked as, like a white supremacy symbol now. It's marked as something along those lines. I'm actually just gonna... go to my meme sources here and see if Emma's online.
You're gonna ask Emma for the meme deets? Emma knows everything about memes.
Alright, the question has been asked. Now we
wait. Stop being such a mystical Margaret!
A what?
This guy.
A miserable Margaret? Wow.
Mystical Margaret. Say that. There's more Cheerios? Oh my gosh, there's another Margaret. I don't want to fight Margaret anymore.
You know, the fucking jumping in this game is gross. Like, when I jump, it doesn't mean stand in the same spot in the fucking air. Like, no, when I jump and I'm pushing fucking forward, that means that your ass moves it forward. Who fucking coded this game? Because I want their fucking name right now on this fucking non-existent clipboard so I can put them on the list of people I fucking can't stand in this world.
I was really upset for a moment because I got another game over, but then I heard you talking and you made me feel better. Because instead of threatening them, you just said you were gonna put them on a list of people you didn't like. That's like least threatening thing I've ever heard.
Now I fell in the water again. I hate this.
This is the same level. Do I have to fight Hateful Harold again?
I don't like this game anymore, Mom. Oh, I'm drooling. Ugh. Ow. Fuck! I went and laid on my ow, son of a fucking whore. Okay.
Oh, so.
Everything's fine.
Are you sure?
Take a breath. Take a sip of water. We're gonna chill.
Are you alright?
No.
You need a cookie?
What kind of cookie?
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter? That sounds delicious.
I love peanut butter cookies.
Same. Especially when they're soft.
I was gonna say the exact same thing. Dude, soft cookies. Except Oreos. Oreos are the best cookie and they're not soft.
I'm not gonna argue with that, but I don't like Oreos.
But you what?
I'm not gonna argue, but I'm not gonna argue. Like, I'm not gonna say. I mean, I don't like Oreos that much, but I'm not gonna argue that.
You better not argue that, because Oreos are the best, and you'll lose.
Dude, yesterday, or not yesterday, but the other day, I was gonna eat a pizza. And, like, I get my pizza, and I'm, like, excited, even though I don't like this brand of pizza. And I sit down at my desk, and I open up Facebook, and I see this fucking GIF. Of some parent replacing the cream of the Oreo with fucking toothpaste and giving it to his kid.
Why? What if they swallow it?
They did swallow it.
Are they gonna laugh when they have to call 911?
Well, I mean, you can swallow a certain amount of fluoride, but I got so sick to my stomach because the kid just, like, he didn't want to seem ungrateful, so he kept eating it. And I wanted to throw up so bad.
Evie said she made golden syrup cookies.
That sounds fucking delicious!
She didn't share them with us. Here's Harold! There's like three Harolds in this level. I've had it with bees.
Can you just imagine, like, that would be like the most heartbreaking prank to do to somebody, just fill a fucking Oreo with toothpaste.
I would never do that. That's like, you've ruined someone's life that way. If someone did that to me, I would probably actually punch them in the face.
Trust issues for life.
Yeah, I already have trust issues for life. Oh! I just swatted that bee with a box.
You know what, I've been jumping over to this area and for three game overs in a row, and I didn't realize that I didn't need to do this. It's just to get an extra capsule that I don't need.
Look at this guy.
I don't wanna.
Dude, Harold really doesn't know how to get me now.
Oh, no!
I was so wrong, Harold got me! Dude. Harold, I hate you so much, get out of my life.
I fell in the fucking water again, you know, I might as well just become... What is the word here? Amphibious? Is that the word? Because I don't know. Calm down.
I died! Harold! Harold! Ow! Harold! No!
Stop playing!
Harold! Stop! Oh, please. Kaylin.
Listen, I have my own problems to deal with. You can deal with Harold.
Kayla!
I'm not dealing with Harold.
You're gonna have to deal with Harold.
Well, I can deal with Harold once I get to that bridge.
Oh, I'm so upset. I have zero lives left and there's still two more Harolds later in this level. Gosh darn it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have to do all this over again. What was even over here? Was it something I needed, or was it just extra? I don't even remember. Oh, I just grabbed stuff with wild abandon and don't pay attention. I don't need this. I'm taking it anyway, because I worked for it. Oh hold on. Let's, yeah. Kayla, are you okay?
What?
You went silent for a very long time. I was concerned.
I'm trying to concentrate because I'm so frustrated with the game at this point. And I also spaced out of it because of ADD.
Come back.
Whichever one that I have is. I don't even know anymore.
You don't know.
I'm gonna break these boulders with my fists just so I can come back here and just get rings. That's it. That's all that's back here. Are you kidding me? Okay, no, it's not just rings. Oh my gosh.
Are you okay? Is it Harold?
No, but it's something. It's having babies. I don't appreciate this. He squished me! You know what? It just might be Harold, actually.
No, Harold doesn't have babies.
This is not what I asked for. Its mouth is a stomach. I don't appreciate this. That reminds me! Yesterday, I'm starting to watch a new anime. Right?
Which one?
Gintama.
I don't know what that is.
If you looked at it, you'll say, okay, it looks familiar because it's a Shonen Jump anime.
I don't know all the Shonen Jump animes. I only know Naruto. Just kidding, I know about One Piece. I don't know about One Piece, but I know of One Piece because the main character is asexual and that's important. And I need to watch it or read it. I went on a tangent.
It's longer than Naruto. Good luck with that one.
I know, that's why I haven't started it, because I'm just like...
Okay, but no, it's pretty funny.
Get this bee out of here! I hate these bees! Like, you can't leave until they're dead. If they don't fight you, they just run away. Not Harold!
You can't do that to bees! They're now listed as endangered. But anyway, I started watching a new anime, and me and Albert were watching some of it yesterday, and I fucking fell asleep in the middle of an episode. Right?
Uh-huh.
And I wake up, and just, like, this fucking... I don't know what the fuck it was, but, like, it was some dude with, like, this... He looked like gum, okay? He just looked stretchy and elasticy and was fat and gross, and it was just weird, and it was, like, some kind of monster, and I wake up, and the first thing I see is it just going, like, I can't take it anymore, and it just fucking, like, grows enormous, and starts attacking the crowd that he's in watching the concert, and, like, his stomach opens up to the, like, teeth, and tongues, and I'm like, you know, I'm gonna go back to sleep, because if I didn't know any better, this was just a bad dream.
Oh my.
It was just so fucking weird thing to wake up to. It's like, why?
Have you ever woken up to your cat, like, right up in your face? Your cat's face right up in your face?
You know what? I will literally go off on a rant about that, because Teddy does that shit to wake me up, and then he'll meow and then scratch my nose.
Oh my goodness.
Like, he doesn't mean to scratch my nose, but he'll, like, tap me, and then his nails are too long, and it's, like, a little mini scratch. And you know how sometimes the mini scratches hurt worse than the regular scratches? Because, yeah. you're just sitting there, and you're snoozing. And oh my god, an S rank! Neato! That's not what Teddy gets. Fucking cat. He doesn't want to be in the room anymore, because I don't like my door open while I'm sleeping. Because everybody's fucking a bunch of loud dicks, so I don't the cat's like, hey, I want out, but she's sleeping, so I'm just gonna go and ruin her morning by tapping her in the face or kneading on her blanket that she doesn't want me kneading on. And then
I had a gigantic alligator plush. I used to have one. I mean, I still have one, but it's not here. And she kneaded the heck out of its face, and it's not, like, recognizable anymore. I'm really sad because I actually really liked that plushie a lot. I want to order another one. I can't believe I just did that! I can't believe I just did that! I need more than two lives.
Someone was being a dick at my door.
I have to redo all of that again!
My brother! Hold on a second, I gotta go murder a motherfucker.
Evie said they have cute fluffy bees in Australia, and I didn't know they had different bees there. Do you have different bees than us, Evie? I know the bees here are fluffy and cute. I guess they're not huge, though. I'm serious this time. We're really gonna win it this time. We can do this if we just believe in ourselves. Stretch our way to victory, like so. Bam, nailed it. Ah! It's fine. We're really getting it. We're really getting it done now.
Yo, why everybody got in this house gotta be a bunch of fucking dickbags? I don't... Okay, I'm on the third level that you warned me about 500,000 times.
And wait till you get to the... What is this, the fourth one? There's like 20 heralds in here. I should flip that switch after I'm done with these boxes, because I just ruined it again. I gotta wait for it to come back, because I want to break all these.
You can break these cuffs.
Stop.
This is a nice 2007 meme.
Dude, was that the stream with you where I started talking about that, or was that with Hyder?
I think it was with me. And if it wasn't on stream, it was on Skype.
Well, no, I know I said it on a stream for sure.
Oh, I don't know, man. It might have been. Because I usually say, accept these hands. I actually never understood the break these cuffs mean, I just knew people said it.
Why are you guys making gross alien faces in the chat? Stop it.
I hate these enemies that stun you! Like, fuck off, bitch, get a life! Don't you have anything better to do than beating people up?
I hate the buzz bombers or whatever.
I say as I beat people up.
These guys right here, I hate them.
I like how every level Sonic's arms just get stretchier and stretchier as he fights.
No, I fell off the cliff again. I hate these bees!
Bees are endangered! You shouldn't hate them!
They're dead.
Good. Now we're dead. This has been the plan all along, to exterminate the human race.
Oh, thank goodness. Can we start with me?
No.
Why?
Start with the bees.
The bees are not the human race.
Well, the bees will be- We get the bees first, then we end up the human race.
Why do the bees have to suffer? Why can't we just end the human race?
Because- We use the bees to end the race.
So why are the bees dying then?
Because if they die, then we die. Everybody goes. There's no excuse. We are not speciesists. We get everybody. We make sure everyone is included. We will bring forth the heat death of the universe. I fell off the fucking cliff!
You sound like a real conspiracist right now. There's no warning when Harold goes to attack, man. He just goes. Like that. And then...
I hate these little...
You can't jump away in time once he's already revved up.
I'm lying! Like a 5-year-old! About these fucking monsters! Divide my age by... Oh wait, if you divide my age by 4, it does not make me 5. That makes me like 5.5.
Close, I guess.
Oh my fucking... I fell off the goddamn cliff again, are you...
Evie says Killer Bee is the human race.
You know what, I can deal with Killer Bee, but he's just- He gotta stay away from me with that rap shit, because it's honestly annoying.
Jeez.
He's cute, but like...
He sounds decent in Japanese.
I don't know. I don't know. How am I supposed to get these guys when they're just hanging off the cliff, and if I as much as go near the cliff, I'm gonna fall over and die, and it's not fair, you fucked hard, thank you.
Jeez.
Dude, I just slapped him and he fell to his death. Oh wait, he's alive, he's coming back up. I hate this game.
Don't worry.
How much fucking coke did you have to snort to make this goddamn game?
They were on drugs, it's more like they took a nap and didn't wake up in time to finish.
No, because the thing is, if they took coke, they're gonna be all hyped up, and they're gonna think it's good, when it's actually just a steaming pile of shit. They'll be just like, yeah, we did a good job, boys, it doesn't matter if it's bad.
It just feels unpolished.
Yeah, because they probably just fucking snorted a line, and thought it was really good, because that shit makes you feel good, makes you feel excited, makes you feel like everything's A-okay, there's nothing wrong in the world.
Hey, are you saying you want to do a line?
No. That shit's addictive. I wouldn't do drugs anyway, that shit's bad for you.
I've never done a single drug.
What?
Except I have drank wine. My health isn't even high enough for- oh.
I've snorted pixie stick before, that shit's not fun.
Why'd you do that?
Because it was funny.
It wasn't- You said it wasn't fun, and then you said, oh, it was funny. Make up your mind.
Listen, I was like, what?
Tell Magic 17? Magenta or whatever to stop.
Like, 16, 17, you fucking threw that shit, and it's just like, why did I do that? Because that fucking burned, and now I'm just sneezing, and it's just red. And it's not blood, it's just sugar.
Gosh darn it.
Oh my goodness, no, come on!
I'm so tired of the wizards!
It's
wizards and bees right now. I can't even- they keep stunning me. I hate them. I'm gonna actually die because they won't stop.
I got game over on the third level of that fucking piece of shit world. You know what? We're gonna fucking nuke this place. Shit.
Oh my gosh! I hate this. My health is so low and two heralds are about to spawn.
I don't like this game.
How am I supposed to do this with little health? I'm gonna die. Freaking Harold. I'm gonna have to do this.
Sonic, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm very scared right now. Oh!
Oh! That reminds me! The story that I wanted to tell.
I died.
So guess what I got to try this weekend, and I kind of sort of regret- Oh, I-
Cobra?
Regret it? No! No. I got to play, Sony VR.
Ow, what?
I got to play the Sony Virtual Reality.
I didn't know that was by Sony.
No, Sony has a virtual reality headset for the PlayStation. There's also the Oculus Rift, which works on PC and Xbox One. And then there's also the HTC Vive or some shit like that. That's also another headset for gaming. I don't know. All I know is I got to fucking try the Sony VR. It was something, let me tell you. It's like... There's a part in Resident Evil 7 demo where you get kidnapped and your partner is trying to saw these fucking metal handcuffs off of you while you're tied to a goddamn chair, and he gets fucking stabbed through the back.
I remember seeing that somewhere.
Yeah. So there's that. So they took those two fucking characters and the bitch that fucking stabs you. They set you in this creepy ass place, and the name of the game is called, like, Kitchen. And you put the headset on, and you're sitting in this chair, and you get to look around. It's really cool. Like, it actually does feel like you're in this specific setting, because you don't see... Like, you'd expect it to look like a screen? No, it's actually, like, this 360 kind of, like, depth environment. It's really cool. And so you look around, and your partner's, like, laying on the floor... And you use your hands, which you're using the controller. Your hands are tied, so you have to keep your hands on the controller all the times because, you know, your hands are tied or whatever. So that's the kind of feel that it gets holding the controller. You push the controller forward and you knock the camera over, which is facing you. And you wake up your partner, and your partner gets up and he's like, oh shit. And he crawls up to you, and it actually feels like someone's coming into your face. He's just like, oh man, let me get this off of you. And he goes to get the knife. He starts sawing as you hold your controller out for your hands to be out. And all of a sudden, you see something in the fucking corner. Like a little shadow in the shape of a goddamn fucking dog or like a creature or something. And you're like, what the fuck was that? And then you start like panicking. And like you have these surround sound headsets. And you're just like, oh, I don't fucking like this at all. And so... The shadow then runs back in the other direction that it came from. And you're like, oh my god, please stop. I don't want to be in this thing anymore. And it's like, you have this open door behind you. So if you look around, you see that, and it's very unsettling, because, you know, it's an open door. You don't know where the fuck that leads you to. You don't know if someone could come up behind you and kill you. No. The fucking shadow thing comes back, turns into some fucking grudge-looking bitch, and fucking stabs the guy with a machete, and you get to, like, see it, like, come towards you, like, the knife. And he just falls over, and she just, like, fucking stabs you in the leg. Right? She stabs you in the goddamn leg, and you're like, oh my fucking god, please go away. Because she screeches right in your fucking face. And you know how, like, people do that jerking motion? Where they're like, say I won't, and it's like, I'll punch you in the face, and they jerk their body forward. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Like, it's a threatening, like, I'll punch you in the face kind of, like, thing. To make you flinch. She fucking does that shit. She screeches at you. She holds a fucking machete. And she's, like, jerking it forward to threaten to hit you with it. And I got so done because she was right in my face that I literally took the headgear off because I couldn't deal with it no more. So I don't know what happens after that. But all I know is that wasn't fucking fun, and I had, like, the worst anxiety after that. Like, I was already anxious before then because there was company over, and I didn't want... You know how it is when company's over. You just get nervous, even if you're in your room.
Yeah.
So I was anxious about that. I had a cup of coffee. So that also kind of doesn't help anxiety at all. Sometimes, if I don't drink it for a while. And I was playing the first Resident Evil when Albert had came over. So I was also jumpy from that. So that motherfucker puts on a fucking horror game for me to play in virtual reality. And it's like, he didn't let me take it off. And then when I ripped it off my head, he yelled at me, saying it was $400, please don't do that. And it's just like, bitch, if you didn't want me to do that, you should have put it on my face. And I didn't even rip it off. So between, like, being anxious, having some scary fucking CGI bitch scream in my fucking face like a goddamn banshee, and having been yelled at for ripping the thing off my face, I had, like, the worst stomach ache for, like, 2 hours, and I was so nervous. It was not a good night. But I would recommend playing... I very much recommend playing VR. It's fucking cool. And then that motherfucker had the nerve to go and play Job Simulator right afterwards, where it's just this happy, pastel-y fucking workplace, and you get to just throw shit at your boss.
Oh, I've seen... Wait, is that the robot boss?
Like, yeah, the robot boss. And
I watched Nova play that.
Why couldn't you just start me off with this instead of just throwing me into something after I said I was anxious? No, you made my night bad. Just kidding, I had a good night. That was fun. Like, I don't want to try VR anymore because of that experience, but I also do. I just don't want to get yelled at for, like, you know, being too scared. But I'll be honest with you, I don't think VR gaming is gonna last very long. It's gonna be another fucking gimmick, like motion controls.
Here we go. I hope they're daytime stages.
Me too, I'm
tired.
I'm like dying to play them. I've been playing too many Werehogs in a row.
Except it was the moon tablet, so I think it's gonna be nighttime levels.
Come on, I'm tired of playing the Werehog! I don't know how good the HT... Oh, I fucking fell off the cliff again. I go to talk about fucking VR gaming because Evie said that Sean had the HTC one. And I get killed immediately. Like,
so you have more Werehog stages.
You know, I don't want to play this game anymore. Just kidding, we have to finish it. We never finish any of the games we play except for Ocarina of Time and Sly Cooper.
That was like... half of the ones we played. Also, we didn't stream Ocarina of Time.
Yes, we did!
We only streamed the ending.
Oh. No, I remember we streamed the Water Temple!
No, we just recorded it.
You sure?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
We did stream the horse archery thing, though, but...
That's funny as shit.
We only streamed little bits of Ocarina of Time. We didn't, like, do a playthrough.
Oh.
play. I mean, we did a playthrough, but we didn't, like, stream the whole playthrough.
By the way,
I opened up that save file again very recently.
I think we should
and,
play it together.
Started collecting all the heart pieces I'm missing.
Dude, remember the Skulltula thing?
Which one?
When we were looking, like, crazy for the last one, and it just ended up being in the Deku Tree.
Oh, yeah, we were just like... didn't we go backwards, and the Deku Tree was, like, the very last location because we went backwards?
Yeah. I can't take this game anymore.
What'd you do?
I fell off the cliff.
You what?
I fell off the cliff. The cliff is going to be my worst enemy if I ever decide to kill myself.
Understand.
That is not the way I'm going. Because I can't stand cliffs. I have internal hatred for them now.
Alright.
Dude, I'm not even running, I'm walking. That's how, like, mad I am at this game and, like, so scared that I'm gonna die. That's not how you play a Sonic game. You don't play a Sonic game walking. Who sent me what?
Okay, so, there's the thing over there, and I want it! Got it.
Son of a bitch, are you kidding me? No! No! That was my last life! Oh no!
I hate bees. I hate the bees. I hate the bees! Look, I swipe at them and it just misses. They're so annoying! Like, I'm sitting here swiping at him and he's just not taking damage!
I can't get at this level. I hate my life!
I want to end this game right now because of these bees.
I want to end my life.
No. No.
I want to end
there
my-
There better not be bees. It's more freaking bees. Why can't I pick up the bees?
My neck is throbbing and I don't know why.
Because of bees.
Did I get stung by a bee, fictionally? Did I? Well, are you gonna answer my question?
What?
Did I get stung by fictional bees?
You got stung by a real bee.
But don't you know that fiction is reality according to Tumblr?
That's why I said that, sure.
That's a great meme.
The universe is alive. I'm gonna take this box everywhere with me so I can throw it at the stupid bees.
These fucking bees! Now I know what you're talking about!
Yeah, dude, you swipe at them and your hand goes right through them and it doesn't count.
That's my experience with all the enemies right now.
The bees are the worst. They're so stupid, Kayla.
Right now I'm not having a problem with the bees, I'm having a problem with these guys that electrocute you.
The wizards.
No, they're not even wizards, they're little round guys. And the wizards. Both of them.
The only ones I know that paralyze you are the wizard ones.
No, I'm having problems with the round ones, thinking they can just electrocute.
Are those little things that make squeaky, chirpy noises?
Yeah. They stun you.
I didn't realize they stun you, because I usually just pick them up and throw them.
I didn't know you can even do that!
Yeah, just pick them up and throw them. Throw them at the other enemies repeatedly for 12 years until they all die, because it's the only way you can do it and stay alive.
How do you get, like, extra lives in this game? I have not seen a free life in, like, ages.
I picked up the big guy! I can pick up big guy and I can't pick up bees! Alright, stop. I'm throwing the box. Stop it! Oh my gosh! This is really annoying. Instead of this game getting progressively more, like, difficult, it just gets progressively more annoying.
Yeah.
Every time I pick something up, somebody slaps me, like, right in exact time with when I pick something up. And it's so stupid. And now I have to go up here and fight these idiots. Stop, stay on the box. Another batch of enemies dead. Here comes the next one.
Oh my god, I fell off the cliff because this controller is fucking... She fucking programmed this goddamn fucking game is a fucking inverted cunt, I swear to god!
Oh, what?
Inverted cunt? I don't know,
inverted?
I just...
Inverted?
Inverted.
How are they inverted?
Maybe it's a dick. I guess that's technically the correct thing of an inverted cunt.
Oh.
I don't know.
Is that what you meant?
I guess. I mean, I was gonna call him a dick, but then I was like, no, call him a cunt. And I was like, no, I gotta make cunt even better. And I said inverted.
It's inside out. What the frick? Jeez. Alright, bring on the enemies. I see the gold ring. Where are they?
It's inside out because they do everything fucking ass backwards.
I'm still holding the box in the cutscene. That's my favorite. Oh, good, it's...
The cat, this is not a time to be scratching at my door.
Oh my gosh.
I'm playing this level so slow, because I just don't want to die.
Yeah. I got a B on that one level that I had to keep restarting.
Cat is really scratching the door, I gotta open it. Ow, come on, cat, I'm crippled, you can't make me get up like this. Come on, man. Hi, baby, I love you.
You're gonna play this game for me because I'm so done with everything.
Yeah. Oh no, you're gonna what play is that? Me?
You gonna play the game for me, baby? Yeah?
No? That's fine
for me. Reminds me of that guy on Tac 2 who has two mouths. Oh my gosh, stop.
Teddy, sit down because now I can't see because your tail's in the way.
These guys are just scooting over at me at light speed. Oh.
Come on! How do I get over there?
I just got killed by a stupid little barker.
A barker?
I don't know, these little munchkins with the mouths. The ones that go when you kill them.
Oh.
You don't know which ones I'm talking about?
No, not really. Teddy wants to get in the window.
No! He spits out more of them!
Fucking god, I hate this goddamn fucking game! I'm literally gonna beat my head into the floor with the controller. Every time I get mad, I take my glasses off, and then I look at the TV and I realize that, hey, I can't play without my glasses, because I'll just play fucking worse than I already am.
Ow.
Just so mad, I can't...
What is this? How are you supposed to fight this enemy? I'm just gonna throw a box at him repeatedly. Stop trying to pick up the dogs! Why would you program it to attempt to pick something up that isn't, like, something that you can pick up? Help me. Help me. Help me.
I got a response from Emma. About Pepe.
What?
I'm getting a response.
Pepe?
What?
Don't reblog Pepe.
I'm not reblogging, I said I got a response from Emma.
Okay.
She's typing it up.
dead! Now I have to beat up the little barkers. I'm gonna die to them too! Oh my gosh, I'm so sick of them.
Fucking bees! Oh, come on! I'm frustrated.
Do I want to do another stage?
I don't even know anymore, dude.
I'm gonna make an attempt at this one, but after this stage, win or lose, I'm done. I'm angry. And my eyes are burning.
Same.
They're burning with rage? Is that a frickin' herald? No, it's just a little... I don't know. Wait, was it Henry or Harold?
It's Harold.
Okay. Well, then these are Hasty Henrys. And these are, bad-mouthing balloons.
Bitchy balloons?
Yeah, those. Can I get up there?
Oh my god, I almost fell off the goddamn cliff!
Oh, this is how you go.
I might have glitched the game out. Oh, no, there he is.
I nearly just fell off of that.
Okay, Emma said, because people on 4chan used him for racist jokes, and even though everyone uses Pepe for various things, Hillary Clinton saw the Trump supporters were using it and was like, shit, son, put this on my mobile internet site for the voters to see while I wipe my ass with these $20 bills. And so, it was so ridiculous that he actually made a racist symbol by whatever organization, just a mockery.
What in the world? I'm having such a hard time. Oh, he wasn't even blocking it, it was just that. Cool, I could have just left.
Will I make it past this level? Who knows? Not with two lives, I'm not.
I have an ultimate, like, thing charged up already. Why don't I ever have those when I need them? I'm kinda scared to check what this is. Is this where I just came from? What is this? What is this? What the heck? Okay.
Ah! sleep, baby.
I
will fucking stab this guy in the fucking dick. I don't know. Anybody who made this game is gonna get stabbed in the dick or the tit. I don't. Whatever you got.
Whatever you got. It's kids. Somebody needs to calm down. Maybe have some crack.
No.
No.
Crack makes everything inevitably worse.
Inevitably.
I made it.
Don't you start that.
I finally made it through the level.
I'm really happy for you.
It's a goddamn miracle. I deserve recognition.
You did it. Knocking all these balloon boppers out of the air.
I need a moment.
I'm ready to take a nap. Will you tuck me in after this?
No.
I need
Is
it.
That tucking myself in?
Selfish. This music doesn't fit at all what's going on right now.
Secret illustration 60 obtained. That better not be my only reward for going through that hell.
Oh, not, come on. Bees and big guys.
Welcome to level 4.
Alright, I'm just gonna spam that. It seems to be working.
Ouch! Okay, wait a sec. Somebody came into my room, and I'm holding the B button on the controller, and if I let go, I fall to my death. So do you know how hard it was to go mute my microphone?
You're gonna what?
I said I was holding the B button on my game, otherwise I fall to my death. You understand how hard that was to mute the microphone while my finger is occupied.
Occupied. You didn't have another finger available?
No, but both of my hands are occupied.
I hate these bees! There's no reason for them! I could go up here, and then they would sting me, but if I went to swing at them, it wouldn't matter because it wouldn't count. Frickin' bees!
I like how we just hate bees tonight. I'm like so scared to run this game now because it's just everything's just getting annoying.
I beat that stage.
Trying.
I raised my attack level apparently.
Theodore, stop. Teddy, final help you. Stop. Get down. Let's go.
I'm ready for a break.
If you want to take a break, you go ahead, but I got some catching up to do. How many levels ahead of me are you?
I don't know. What level are you on right now?
I'm on that fourth one.
I'm on third one of the next area?
Oh my god, I can't.
It's so freaking unruly in these levels. How much of the world do we have left to put together? We got this chunk, we got this chunk. There's three chunks left, it looks like. Yeah. This one doesn't even have anything on it, so I don't think it counts. We only have two chunks.
And we're gonna stream tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Every time I play this game, I just get so drained out.
It's hard, like, because
it's not even hard, it's just annoying.
Yeah, it's annoying. It's I want to play daytime stages. Where are they?
I want to play Sonic Generations!
I love Sonic Generations. I remember when I tried to record it once and the frame rate went to like 2 frames per second because it was so fast that my capture couldn't handle it.
Yeah.
That was funny. It would probably actually work now, but... Alright.
Fuck bees!
I don't want to watch this anymore. So, see you guys tomorrow with more intense suffering. You have anything you want to add, Kayla?
You might not see me tomorrow if I can't make it through this.
Alright, well, if we don't stream tomorrow, it's because Kayla's dead.